I'm late. I'm sorry. Am I the last one?
No, there's...
I'm so sorry. I'm late.
Hmm? You're never late, Remsky. Did you... oversleep?
Yeah. Hmm? Where's Machina?
He hasn't gotten here yet.
Yeah! Maki's late again? What's up with him lately?
It's time. Let's get started. To defend against the joint Militessia-Concordian invasion, Rubrum's entire force will be divided into two groups. All cadets and trainees will take part in this operation.
The trainees too?
Sounds like if they don't, it won't be much of a contest.
You and the other cadets are to engage Concordia's fleet of dragons on the Eastern Front using airships. In this operation, you will be assisted by Lord Shuyu. He should help even the odds.
Alessi taking part?
Hey! Isn't that focusing too much of our manpower on Concordia? What are you gonna do about the Militessi Front?
The Rubrum Army's main force will form a wall along the Militessi border. And a select unit of cadets, adepted magic, will engage the Imperial forces. I will personally be joining this fight.
Out in the field?
That means that they're really getting desperate out there.
Except, that's still not going to be enough.
You have something up your sleeve?
We have a plan. Lady Setsuna will summon the verboten Eidolon, and my unit will assist her.
You mean two Lassies are in this fight?
Something up his sleeve, all right.
They're finally taking this seriously.
Yeah. But what are these verboten Eidolons, anyway?
They're Eidolons no mortal can control. Kept under wraps by the Sorcery Division. So hazardous is the very act of summoning such Eidolons. It can only be performed by the likes of Alessi.
This is Rubrum's last resort. In fact, everything depends on this one battle. There's still time before your mission commences. Take your time to fully prepare, but be aware that you are not authorized to leave Academia for long. May the grace of the crystal be with all of us.
What's up?
You okay? Hey.
What do you want?
What is it? Don't forget to train. This isn't the time to chat.
What's up? Hey!
Can I help you? Wanna play?
What is it?
Oh!
A cadet. Yes?
Yes! From Class Zero!
A query. Do you, as a cadet, in service of the crystal. Hold great pride in your duty?
Yes! Great, great pride!
I see. Alas, the feeling neither be false nor true. There is something more dear to you than the crystal.
Huh?
Child, if you do not wish to lose what you hold dear to oblivion, leave Rubroom at once. Whether you choose to leave your mark is up to you. Nay, this may be of no relevance to mortals.
I wonder what that means. What are you doing?
Oh.